What you see determines what you choose. Welcome to today's DDRX. The prescription is check your choices. So we want to look at Jacob and Esau, two siblings. And we see Jacob choosing vision, while Esau chose vanity. Your choice is as a result of your value. Your value is as a result of your vision. What you see determines what you choose. And vision is a mental picture of your tomorrow. Vision is foresight with insight. In Genesis 25, 29 to 34, now Jacob cooked a stew, and Esau came in from the field, and he was weary. And Esau said to Jacob, "Please feed me with that same red stew, for I'm weary." Therefore his name was called Edom. But Jacob said, "Sell me your birthright as of this day." And Esau said, "Look, I'm about to die. So what is this birthright to me?" Then Jacob said, "Swear to me as of this day." So he swore to him and sold his birthright to Jacob. And Jacob gave Esau bread and stew of lentils. Then he ate and drank, arose and went his way. Thus Esau despised his birthright. So Jacob was a man of vision. Vision is seeing the end from beginning. No man ever had victory without first having vision. You need to conceive greatness before you can achieve greatness. So Jacob knew the significance of birthright. A birthright was a special honor given to the firstborn. It included a double portion of the family inheritance, along with the honor of one day becoming the family leader. So Jacob saw this vision and pursued it. So whatever the mind can conceive, believe you can achieve. But Esau chose vanity. The oldest son could sell his birthright or give it away if he chose in those days. So Esau chose to sell his birthright for a plate of porridge. What he will eat that will digest, and become a waste product in a few hours. He traded the lasting benefit of his birthright for the immediate pleasure of food. He acted on impulse. Esau exaggerated his hunger. Watch what you choose. Don't lose sight of the future with your choice of today. Thank you.